now, I fucking know. It just takes it out, you know?
Yeah, no, fuck that, isn't it? No,
I'm going to change it out tomorrow right now.
Hey, mate, so this is for a world title? This is for a world title?
Yeah.
How's your training going?
Training's going good, mate. Honestly, yeah. Best I've ever felt. Best I've ever done weight at home.
Yeah?
Believe it or not. Yeah, I felt trained and you're good at, you know what I mean, making weight, but fucking hell, I feel unbelievable, man.
Yeah.
Excited. Once you've had your food and your drink,
yeah, you look yeah. happier, man.
It eats you, then you're like, shit, man, I'm going to fucking fight now.
what'd you put in your belly?
I've just had a little bit of like chicken soup for start. I got some bits, but I only had a couple, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I've got a full belly already because it's obviously drunk over the last couple of weeks, just eating bites of food and that.
So you could be able to sleep tonight? No, the enormity of everything.
I should sleep, yeah, but I'm going to have a nice soaking bath. That gets you a bit tired.
Yeah.
Put a film on, a few bits of cheese. Honestly, I'm trying to stop smiling.
Since I know. We worked it out and that, but you're going to be...
Hey, obviously, you're making weight. That's what we're talking.
You know, earlier, I tried doing a few interviews and I was just that tired. I said, I can't do this. I'll do it after.
Yeah.
Don't blame
you. You're just not in mood.
Nah.
You don't want to be rude, but it's just fucking...
Yeah.
Nah,
you know what, your trainer kind of warned us off.
Yeah.
We was kind of persistent, but I looked in your eyes.
No, I don't mind fucking hell, you know what I mean? Like, I'm all.
Yeah, yeah. So, what's your prediction for tomorrow then? Or you don't really
I'll
do
fight
that?
Fight all, so yeah,
nah, you'll fight, of course.
Mine. I think I'll break him down. I'm just going to hit him move. Stick him, you know, stick jab on him. Drop right handed and just keep moving on my feet. He comes plodding. I think I'll break him down and stop him hopefully late on, but.
We all know you're the champion. We all know already. Like, you didn't lose the fight. You didn't lose the belt. You're the champion. So I think the whole crowd's gonna know that.
See a lot of sick fighters still carry his IBF belt. Why not? Fucking hell, I've been beat. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's right.
It's just all bollocks how we all got took away. Like, but now I'm going through it again. I'm best out there, and I'll prove it. Do you know what I mean?
This is a massive platform for you, and obviously, like, you know, we're probably gonna put a tremendous fight on. Hopefully, come back into Wembley again, and maybe you be heading the card or something.
That's it, yeah.
That's the thing.
Yeah, a few years down the line. Do you know what I mean? This stuff can happen again, but I've just got to get this fight and get this fight won, and things are going to come from this. Do you know what I mean? I want a unification. I want two more fights before end of year, and hopefully one of them a unification fight. Hopefully get it on with Stewie, but I don't think that'll happen.
That'd be great, you know.
Yeah, it's
massive,
great in boxing, but I don't think it'll happen. Do you know what I mean?
Is that new promotion
politics?
Yeah, well, that in it. Boxing for Box Nation. I box with Sky.
Yeah.
Oh, that shit.
They could do though, but.
Yeah, Stuart wants it. I spoke to him, he said, you know what I mean? I said Stuart could have had it on this, but he said, I wanted it. I'm offering him big, decent money. He said, I wanted it, but obviously politics gets in the way. But, you know, I'll go down WBO. Probably WBO. Because WBC champion, he don't come out of fucking Japan.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? He gets paid well in that over there, so.
So this is going to be getting shown across the world as well, so everyone's
going to be. Yeah, I'm there to make a statement as well, you know what I mean? I think I can box and look good against this kid, he's only that big.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? He's not fast on his feet.
What do you know about him though?
He can bang a bit, do you know what I mean? Don't get me wrong. This football team.
Oh, this is the football team? Oh, this is what the attack list
is? I don't recognise any of them.
That's the, what they, is this the friendly?
No, half England team, mate.
Yeah.
Well, that's the football, they're playing the friendly. Huh? Oh, that's the Peru team, yeah? Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Wow, man. No.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what, yeah? No, we appreciate you giving me his time, you know?
Yeah, no, I'm alright now. I'm in a good mood.
Alright, man. I'll tell you that later, man. Alright, I'm cool.